Which Sahaba was mentioned in the Quran?
Abu Bakr.
Hamza.
How many surahs start off with the word Qul?
52.
What do you call it when you do wudu without water?
Oh,
shit.
Who was the father of Yaqub alayhi
salam? Ibrahim alayhi salam.
Wait. Yes, it is.
Which prophet had control of the wind?
Suleiman.
Alayhi salam.
What is the number of body parts that must be down on the ground in sujood?
7.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Which prophet took care of Maryam alayhi salam?
Zakaria.
Alayhi salam. I told you.
How many prophets could fly?
None. What are you talking about?
Which prophet had control over the jinn?
Suleiman.
Ah.
Alayhi salam.